Good morning, students. We are here to continue with our writing section, and in it we are writing application, and especially to the principal, to the class teacher. Actually, you commit grammatical errors most of the times. Sometimes you commit spelling errors also. Apart from it, the left hand side alignment is to be taken care of. This way I want to give you the correct format which is to be followed by you. Now onwards, for granting the leave, first of all we come to the format. Okay, so format for application, correct format to write an application. First of all, the principal. Okay, there comes the name of the school. It may be A, B, C school. Then name of the city. It will be, you can write Patiala. Okay, then you have to leave one line. Here comes the date. It is written August 18, 2020. Then leave one line again. Then comes salutation. We have to write, dear sir or madam. Then comes subject. You have to leave one line here and one line here. Keep in mind, left hand side alignment is to be followed properly. Subject is the lead application or request for 1 week's leave. Okay, 1 week's leave. It is a request. So request for 1 week's leave. If you want a week's leave. Okay. Now the content starts. Here the format is to be followed this way. I gave you the format yesterday. Now we come to the writing application. This is one example for you. Now comes the content. First of all, you have to write, I humbly wish to state that I am a student of class. Now you can write your class 8A, 7A, 9A, 10th. Okay, then you have to change the paragraph. First of all, you are introduced to you. Now come to the purpose. You are asking for 1 week's leave, so there must be certain solid reason. Means you have to attend your mother's wedding, cousin's wedding, or some other purpose. Now leave one line here again. My elder brother's wedding is scheduled. To attend my brother's wedding. Okay. My brother's wedding. I shall be highly obliged of you. Okay. Now come to the concluding paragraph, means closing, and it is called complimentary clause. What is it called? Complimentary clause. Now you have to leave one line and first leave one line, right? Thanking you in anticipation. Thanking you in anticipation. Now leave one line. Yours sincerely. And write your name and class will be written here. Okay. Most of the times you commit error here. You need not to write apostrophe. You need not to put apostrophe comma here. Just write yours sincerely and then your name and class. This space is for writing your name and class. So I hope you have understood how to write an application correctly, as well as its format is to be followed appropriately. I am telling you once again that left hand side alignment is to be followed properly. So do this application, write this application in your notebook so that you will understand the format and language of the application properly.